I think theater is really valuable because it allows people to kind of work through issues as a group. And if you look back to the ancient roots of theater, you know, there's this whole social exchange that happens. It still continues today. People are still doing it in many of the same ways that they were doing it, you know, thousands of years ago. And it's a through line for human civilization.